连日示威反警暴，镜头前再出现呢一幕。纽约州水牛城嘅75岁示威者古吉诺倒地之后头部受伤流血，留医多日之后情况仍然严重。事后警方将两个警员停职，除了有舆论批评警员滥用武力，警队内部亦都出现分歧，几十人辞去紧急应变队伍嘅职务。有工会话系要支持两个警员，亦都有警员话只系避免承担对付示威者嘅法律后果。大约100个支持者，包括同袍同消防员等，喺庭外声援两个警员。32岁嘅麦海布同埋39岁嘅托加尔斯基被控二级袭击罪，当地星期六已经接连被起诉同埋提堂，两个人都唔认罪同埋自签担保候审。
There may be some who say that you know that I'm choosing sides here by arresting and prosecuting these police officers, and I say that's ridiculous. I'm not choosing sides.I'm prosecuting 39 protesters. No sides here that I'm choosing. I'm not on anyone's side. I'm on this country's side. That's whose side I'm on. I'm on justice's side. And all I'm doing is my job. My job is to prosecute those who have violated the law. Plain and simple.
至于75岁嘅事主古吉诺系示威常客，朋友话佢唔会主动以肢体对抗警方，但因为身体有老毛病而较虚弱。有线电视记者李健生报道。